Here in Oregon, there is a wildfire burning in the Deschutes National Forest southwest of Sisters. Strong winds spread the Pole Creek fire to more than 1,500 acres. Fire crews warn people who live nearby to be ready to leave. Many trails and campsites have already been evacuated. Roads in the area are closed. The cause of this blaze is still under investigation.